April! I told you before I was going to make you a video, and now I am, I guess. Sorry it's so late, though. I was planning on doing this when I told you I was, but, now I'm finally getting around to it. I'm sorry. But I wanted to tell you how much I love you, my little punk northerner. I really miss you, and you should come back. Anyways, but how's New York? Trying to get ready for that cold weather you're gonna have pretty soon, in a couple months. Why am I talking about the weather? I have nothing else better to talk about. Anyways. Oh, thank you for defending me on that teensy little issue. And you know what I'm talking about. That was a pretty hardcore issue, actually. No! My hair's raping my face. Anyways, yeah, thanks for defending me on that issue. I was kind of, you know, not doing so well on in the guys' association, you could say. So thank you. Words of wisdom from yours truly, April, here. But, yeah. So, I miss you a ton. I know we should come back so we could finish playing that card game, which the name of that or whatever slips my mind. But I had a lot of fun while you were here. And I miss you. Next time you come, you should come to my house with Heather and whatever and Candace, and we'll have a beach day or something. So, sounds like a plan. But, yeah. I don't know what else to say except how much I love you. Alright. I'll leave it at that. Love you, girl.